I'm Katie Ferguson, class of 2017. I'm a biology major with a chemistry minor on the pre-vet track, and I'm from Hampstead, North Carolina. For my honors summer research project, I'm mapping the density and the distribution of hydrilla in our lake. Hydrilla is a really invasive, non-native species that's kind of been taking over Lower Lake, and my project is to find ways the college can get data year after year to kind of see how it fluctuates and changes.
The vice president was interested in controlling this hydrilla, and the proposal was made to control it with carp. So we have gone ahead and put in this initial group of carp, but I think we need to know whether we're having any effect or not. And Katie's techniques will allow us to systematically follow this up every summer and fall.
I've been doing a point intersect survey with a canoe where I go around 110 GPS points on the lake and mark for presence, absence to see as the season goes on where the hydrilla is coming up from, how much is there. I have a drone that I've been taking for aerial photography to try to map out the distribution of the hydrilla mats when they come up.
Katie is willing to try everything, and she figures out the techniques. She goes into the literature. She is fantastic at troubleshooting and problem solving.
The engineering department has helped me significantly with figuring out 3D printing, the software and the hardware that goes into the drone. So I've had a lot of fun meeting with a lot of different professors that I don't usually get to talk with. It's been a really good community to be a part of.